tonight in University City. I'm standing here with Hannah Strybos. This is Bogdan Giano. And we also have Burkhardt Meis. They are all from the Jacques Thibault String Trio. We'll start with Hannah. Can you tell me a little bit about what we can expect tonight? Because my understanding is you guys have a very special guest coming.
That's right. We're playing with a guest pianist called Tao Lin. Who lives in the States but is from China, and the trio has a long history of working with him. It's my first time working with him, but these guys have worked with him many times.
Atiki, you're excited.
Very excited, yeah, he's great. Yeah.
Burkhardt, you've worked with Tao Lin before. What is it about his work that draws you and makes you look forward to working with him all the time?
Yes, we played together, I think, the first time about 15 years ago, and it clicked immediately. We had really a good feeling together. And even though we live so far apart, when we come together, yesterday we had a rehearsal and it immediately works like we just departed yesterday.
Aww.
So it will be great fun tonight to play with him.
All right, everybody. Well, let's hear some great music with some great friends. The Jacques Thibault String Trio. The Jacques Thibault String Trio concert will host a special guest, pianist Tao Lin, that will be at the Pillsbury Theater tonight at 7:30, 560 Trinity Avenue. For more information, go to music.woostl.edu and see what you're getting into at jttrio.com. We're just enjoying some great music with a few great friends here on the 9 a.m. show.